Have you ever wondered how the world came to fall in love with the black and white, bamboo-munching creatures known as giant pandas? Well, buckle up, because we're about to take a journey through time, tracing the fascinating history of these iconic animals from their discovery to the present day. Our story begins in the misty mountains of China, where the giant panda was first discovered by the Western world. It was the year 1869, and a French missionary named Armand David had the honor of being the first Westerner to lay eyes on this captivating creature. He sent a specimen back to Paris, and the world's fascination with giant pandas began. Fast forward to the early 20th century. American explorer Ruth Harkness became the first Westerner to bring a live giant panda, a cub she named Su Lin, out of China in 1936. Su Lin quickly became a sensation, sparking a pandamania that swept across the United States and Europe. The mid-20th century saw a sharp decline in the giant panda population due to deforestation and hunting. By the 1970s, there were estimated to be fewer than 1,000 giant pandas left in the wild. This prompted China to take action, establishing the first panda reserves and launching a series of breeding programs in an attempt to save this iconic species from extinction. In the late 20th and early 21st century, giant pandas came to symbolize wildlife conservation. They became the face of the World Wildlife Fund when it was founded in 1961 and have remained its symbol ever since. The last two decades have brought promising news for the giant panda. Thanks to conservation efforts, the giant panda was downgraded from endangered to vulnerable on the International Union for Conservation of Nature's Red List in 2016. Today, the giant panda, with its distinctive black and white coat, continues to be an emblem of conservation and a symbol of China's rich biodiversity. So there you have it, a journey through time with the giant panda. We've seen how these captivating creatures were discovered in the 19th century, sparked a pandamania in the 20th century, and became symbols of conservation in the 21st century. We've learned about the threats they've faced, from hunting to habitat loss, and the efforts that have been made to save them from extinction. And above all, we've celebrated the resilience of the giant panda, a true icon of the natural world. Remember, every bamboo stalk munched, every playful tumble, and every new cub born is a testament to the survival of the giant panda. A story of resilience, perseverance, and ultimately hope for all wildlife on our incredible planet.